I'm Jeff Bradshaw with Redneck Restorations. This old truck brought to you by ElderlyIron.com. Well, we've got the lift part taken care of. Now we've got to eliminate the swing. I guess. Now, some of you may be familiar with the heat and beat method, often used here on Redneck Restorations, this old truck. Well, this morning it's heat and squeeze. This is old electrical conduit I picked up at some auction where you had to buy everything that was laying on the ground. So, I bought everything that was laying on the ground. This will be a few minutes. Some of you may be wondering, just what is he doing? While others are thinking, he's smashing that conduit flat. And then he's bending it in an angle. Like that, I'd say. Hardest part is to stand here for 10 minutes while it cools off. Otherwise, it'll just go back into the shape I don't want. But why is he doing all this? You're just gonna have to wait and see. I'll be over here heating the other end since I ain't exciting anyway. I'm back. Now, if that goes that way, then this one needs to go this way. About like that. Alright, now you get to find out. So then, when you pick this thing up and you're going to transport it somewhere, it'll swing all over the place. So, you could just put a strap on it, which would keep it from swinging out. But what we're going to do is use these hood hinge bolts, tie right into that, over to the frame here like this. Now you could go from here to here, and same thing on the other side. There. But when you do, you'll eliminate this way, but it'll still go this way. So if you cross it up, and come off of there and come to this side, then you'll reduce the amount, not eliminate, reduce the amount of side to side sway. So. Now I gotta smash the other conduit, cut it to length, and come back. This is one of those places where grade 2 doesn't really matter. You know, you go to the home improvement store, big box stores, you want to buy the cheap bolts. Cheap bolts are grade 2. If it's not marked on the head, it's grade 2. Don't use grade 2. Now let us test. That'll get it back in the woods.
Now this is the scary part, seeing whether or not what you've done is going to work, because there's consequences if it doesn't.
If I have to use the same battery for the winch and the tractor, I'm going to wind it up a bit. That's all the farther I need to go. This thing is not easy to steer whilst backing up. Flexibility has certainly worked in our favor. See, you brought the gas miser.
Well, I don't coast downhill like you do. I got the engine running all the way. I can take lessons from you. I actually did me a favor by calling, because I was getting ready to go in for seconds, and I don't need seconds, so.
Clamps from yesterday. Yeah.
go. Oh, great. I need to back up to get my remote out of there. Wait to see that look on your face again. Well, go get your little car.